In this example, we are given that a small object is kept at the center or bottom of a cylindrical beaker of diameter 6 cm and height 4 cm, which is filled completely with water. And we are required to consider a light ray from object leaving the beaker through a corner. And if this ray and the ray along the axis of beaker is used to locate the image, we are required to find the apparent depth in the situation. Now here, if we draw the situation, we are given with a cylindrical beaker. And it is given that the diameter of beaker is 6 cm. That means it is of radius 3 cm and its height is 4 cm. And an object is kept at the bottom of this cylindrical beaker. And a light ray we need to consider from object which is passing through the corner and another light ray which is passing along the axis of the beaker. So the light ray which will incident at an angle theta on the water surface which is completely filled, then it will be certainly bending away from normal, say at an angle phi. And from these two rays, 1 and 2, if we locate the image, this will be the point where image will be formed. Now we are required to find the apparent depth in the situation. The apparent depth will be this and that will be h prime. Now in this situation, first we'll calculate these angles here as this radius is 3 cm and this 4 cm. The value of tan theta in this situation is 3 by 4. This implies the value of angle theta will be 10 inverse 3 by 4, this is 37 degrees. So here if we use Snell's law, then we can write by Snell's law, we can write the mu of water sine theta is equals to 1 into sine phi. If we substitute the values of sine theta and mu here, this mu is 4 by 3 and sine 37 degree here we can write 3 by 5. It is sine phi. So here the value of sine phi we are getting is 4 by 5. This implies the value of phi will be 53 degree, that is sine inverse 4 by 5. Now if we know the value of angle phi, this is also angle phi, and directly we can calculate in this triangle the value of h prime. So in this situation, tan phi we can write as this distance upon h prime, which is the radius 3 divided by h prime. So this implies we are getting the value of h prime is equals to 3 upon tan phi. And here tan 53 degree will be equals to 4 by 3. So this will be 9 by 4. So the value of this apparent depth we are getting is 2.25 cm. That will be the answer to this problem.